When Jesus had finished saying these things, Matthew 19 begins, he left Galilee and went down to the region of Judea, east of the Jordan River. Large crowds followed him there, and he healed their sick. Jesus' popularity is on the rise. He's healing the sick, and large crowds are following him everywhere he goes. Then in verse 13, one day some parents brought their children to Jesus so he could lay his hands on them and pray for them. But the disciples scolded the parents for bothering him. But Jesus said, "Let the children come to me. Don't stop them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to those who are like these children." And he placed his hands on their heads and blessed them before he left. Loving parents wanted to bring their children to Jesus, and who could blame them? They'd seen the amazing things Jesus had done for others. If Jesus would place his hands on them, bless them, and pray for them, surely they would be protected, healed, and blessed. So in spite of the disciples' objections, Jesus places his hands on the children, and he blesses them. And I think Jesus' message is clear. First, don't get in the way of children coming to Jesus. He loves the little children. He has a great plan for their lives and wants to place his blessing upon them. Let's bring children, ours and others, to Jesus today. And second, when we approach the throne of our Savior, we should come just as a child in humility, faith, and simplicity. For the kingdom of heaven belongs to those who are like these little ones.